go. This is qual match number 42. Played solo on the red alliance, the Team 7665C. Coming up all the way from Mexico to play by themselves. And playing on the blue alliance, the Team 8059A. Blank. Red alliance wins the bonus. Let's go to driving control in 3, 2, 1, go. Got interrupted there on the blue alliance. We have 8059A and we have Team 32323Z. Red with the early lead getting a 10-point bonus for being up and autonomous. 8059 launching two at a time with their double catapult. That's a unique design I have not seen anyone else mimic. They can make four balls in about a quarter second. 8059A moving around the field. The field is looking mighty dry. Red Alliance is keeping up, playing outgunned 2-1. 3-2-3Z firing a few balls up in the air. Hearing a little bit of skipping over here from 7665C. A clickety-clack as that drive chain moves around. The pieces of gears left on the field here. These robots are going all out. They're leaving it all on the field, playing the best they can. Human player on the Red Alliance loading balls into their robot. Robot making the run, cross field, back and forth between the human player. Now 8059A lining up, double shotgun blast, firing once, realigning and scoring on their opponent's goals. The tiebreaker for seeding matches, if you have the same win-loss record, is your average opponent's losing score. So it's best to win your matches, but you want your opponents to score a lot of points while you're still winning your matches. That's going to get you higher in the rankings. So we see